I'm here with Soren, who's the conference organizer for GreatConf Copenhagen. And tell us a little bit about the conference and why folks might want to join this conference in a future year.
Yeah, well, the conference, and this is the fifth year running, is a conference that's very, very focused on being technical. And I think that's might be one of the primary reasons to come. There's not so much business talk, or any business talk at all. It's all technical stuff. And then we have some great social events like tonight's Hacker Garden and tomorrow's Meet and Greet.
So one of the things I noticed as an attendee, because I came here last year as well, was the ratio of speakers to attendees is really good. You can like sit and chat at lunch with different speakers. You can find the guys who wrote the Grails framework and hack with them. So what's your, how do you keep this excellent, prestigious group of speakers that come back every year?
Well, first of all, we try to teach them, treat them nice.
Like get them beer?
Get them beer, get them a fairly nice hotel, speakers dinner, and just try and provide for them. And when you have a good environment with a lot of rock stars, it will attract more rock stars. So I think it's kind of a good circle to get into.
Yeah. Cool. All right. Well, I'm enjoying the GreatConf conference. Any last words you want to leave our video listeners with?
Yeah, well, I hope to do it next year. And if you missed this year's GreatConf in Europe, you should still have a chance to go to GreatConf in the U.S. in July 21st through 23rd. Yeah.
Cool. All right. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.